tonight, the Sacramento City Council will consider a proposed ban of certain businesses along a portion of Stockton Boulevard and Broadway. The city wants to outlaw auto service shops and car washes in an effort to make that area more pedestrian-friendly. But the business district is hoping to seek some sort of compromise.